Fines are coming to eyesore properties in Tarentum. The borough council approved a new quality of life ordinance, according to the Trib. The guidelines are aimed at keeping properties tidy and safe. Violators will face instant fines for things like high grass, junk cars, leaving furniture on the lawn, letting the ice build up, and much more.